August 19, 2018, inspection of deep lionfish trap number 5. Numerous lionfish are attracted to the fad and are inside the trap. But as the divers approach, lionfish on the outskirts move their way toward the safety of the trap. The lionfish aggregate closely to the fad in and around the trap. We have seen this pattern repeated again and again in the deep traps. As the divers begin to ascend, the lionfish will slowly move away.